We actually need to have a damn good recession.
The Russian economy is a gas station run by the mafia.
$41 trillion has been created out of nothing.
There's a stranglehold in China on most of these resources.
The outlook and fundamentals for the metals remains very, very strong.